I think they feared Matthew. We did not fear death.
This period was a rather extraordinary confluence of events.
I think things really started going wrong.
Things had spun out of control.
Like the night has come over during daytime.
The death of Matthew Goniwe was a turning point in South Africa's revolution.
We must never forget what happened in this country.